Catherine Zeta-Jones admits, "I'm rich and married to a movie star, I'm not humble." The 48-year-old actress, who is believed to have a $200 million fortune, said she wasn't sorry for being rich or married to a movie star. The Oscar winner told The Mirror, "One thing I'm not is humble anymore. I'm sick of being humble. I really am. So sorry I'm rich, so sorry I'm married to a movie star, so sorry I'm not so bad looking. No sorries. Enough. All that is important to me now is my work." Catherine added that the rest of her life is a joy, having her husband Michael, 73, and their two children Dylan, 17, and Carys, 15. She added, "I come from a working-class family in Wales and I worked to get to where I am. And for many years all of us are victims of the fact that we've all got so humble. If you were a sports star and won an award you would go, 'S yeah, that was the best work I've ever done, I rocked.' Whereas actors are like, 'Oh, I'm so sorry and thanks, can I say thanks?" The Welsh actress, who married Michael in 2000, admitted their children are hoping to follow in their parents' footsteps, but Catherine insisted they are not in it for the fame. She told the publication, "I have two kids who want to be actors and I am so proud. It's not about fame for them. They've been brought up around famous people. They know what that is like." Catherine also admitted she is adamant her offspring are going to go somewhere in life. She added, "I can't wait for you all to see which way they're going to go, because they're going to go somewhere, I'm telling you." Catherine rose to fame in the stage production of 42nd Street in 1987, taking on the lead role. The brunette has gone on to star in the likes of Ocean's 12, Chicago and Dad's Army. The beauty admitted, despite appearing confident in front of the cameras, she once felt like she lost her mojo in her career. She went on, "What shaped me as an actor, more than anything, is getting older. I genuinely lost my mojo." Catherine added that her confidence improved with age and experience. "Somewhere along the middle I got frightened again and I started to question myself as an actor, my choices." She added, "As I matured as a woman, as a mother, as a wife, I'm not scared anymore.